baby Jesus. Holy crap, that's insane. Oh my God. That's pretty worth it. That's really worth it. Wouldn't you say so?
Oh yeah.
Oh, frick yeah.
Oh, ignore the how drunk my gimbal is. I'm not used to using it yet. Oh my word, look at that. Absolutely massive.
Is freaking insane.
Oh yeah.
Bonkers. Absolutely. Oh, I've gone blind. There's steps here.
My gimbal's gonna be pissed on me.
Where do you want to go?
Huh?
Where do you want to go? We've got loads to look at.
I know. Oh my days, man, look. Shit. That is just mental. Architecture is mad. Well, I do apologise if it's the gimbal goes a bit mental. So I ain't used to using it yet. So hopefully I've got no shaky footage today. And my light's a bit off because I've got to hold my light rather than attach it to my rig.
The architecture in this place is just
mind-blowing. It is, isn't it? Just me and Will today, of course. Look at just look at that.
Drops, isn't it?
Yeah.
Bloody hell.
Wow. It is apparently haunted, this place.
It feels like it, but I'm not feeling anything at the minute. How are you finding your rig?
Trying to get bloody used to it.
You'll get used to it. It's smooth.
She's very smooth. Just look at that, it's just freaking stunning. Try to do it both.
What kitchen?
Cool.
These are big ass doors, man. Have you felt how heavy these doors are?
Christ.
Oh my God. Have you got the door?
Yeah.
Just be careful.
Ooh, blimey.
When it gets a bit brighter, I'll go around and start taking pictures and stuff. It's a bit dark for pictures at the moment.
That's why we have a flash.
Huh?
That's why we have
boring. Pigeon. That pigeon?
I don't know.
Why is it everywhere we get pigeons?
Yeah, must be a pigeon.
Should I have anything?
Yeah.
What room is that here?
Ooh.
Fuck. was that?
Right, try again. Right. I was interrupted by my phone. What the hell? Caden. What the fuck? I got props and shit.
Your bag's
making
random
noises.
My name. Ooh. Piano. Yes, I've heard
you touch it. Bolt.
He doesn't like it. More stains. Oh, that looks so good to touch, that I'm just saying. Yeah, that'll go. Make a noise. Pretty cool, though.
Definitely.
Pretty cool. We haven't even done half of this building yet, just...
Nope.
Oh my god.
It stinks like this.
I don't open the doors out of the shop.
Bolts.
Oh, okay. We need to go through this way. Looks like part of the stage or something.
What's that? Ooh. Oh.
There's a way.
It's a way.
It's like refrigeration and ice creams and food and stuff.
Mmm. There's the fridge.
Oh, that was you. Ooh, and...
Hey. The pullback reveal.
Huh?
The pullback. A fucking mirror for someone's torch, eh? Fuck's sake.
It's me.
Yeah, I know.
It is me. Yeah, we're back at the beginning.
Yeah.
Because the, old people chair. So I'm trying to think. But that's pretty much it.
Then this part, anyway.
Projected what? Clearly not. Because in the past week alone, 7 people have been here.
Yep.
Haunting wise, that won't feel anything.
Got a jib shot. Just been there, really?
Huh? No.
Yeah. Yeah.
Must do another way. Why has he got the message? What the fuck was
it? Where the hell
are you? Same again, is it?
I reckon
so.
Oh, it's some chair lift, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a chair lift.
No,
yes,
didn't.
We did.
No, because we went down there first.
Yeah. Oh, this goes back onto the stage and stuff.
Yeah.
Where we came up this way. So we came up that door down there.
Yeah. Up the stairs.
Nice. I want to find that house, get up there.
Up the stairs. Let's go find the stairs then. We're near the road again, aren't we?
Huh?
Be careful, we're near the road.
Yeah,
look.
Yeah.
Oh,
that's it. Ta-da! Shots in the hands.
Nice. Oh, yeah, look at that. That's got to be a reveal shot, haven't they, baby? Ooh, yeah. Chris Trace. There's the Tills. No entry, authorised persons only. Staff only. Chocolates, mirror walls and coffee.
What's that?
Chocolates, minerals and coffee. Where have we been for that bit?
Where have we just been?
We haven't been up there though.
No entry.
Shall we
do it?
It's probably locked.
No, it's not.
Sure, man.
Hmm.
Cool. Office.
Ow.
Trust you. Oh, wow. Pretty cool.
Electricity.
Yeah.
The meter's still running. Minimal. Yeah, that's a good sign. But I like the desk. Very nice.
Oh, like a good desk. Better than that.
Do you know what would be funny if that door actually shut and it locked on us?
Very nice door handles.
You hear it goes around, it's the one standing behind me in the tent. Oh, that's a great sign. Oh, proper marble staircase.
Is it? Epic reveal shot. That's not very epic, man. That was sort of lift.
Was that saying on the road?
This is road, yeah. Fuck. Oh my god, what the hell is this? What the fuck? Okay then. Right, we're not going to go in there, Will.
That looks dangerous.
What's that?
That's under the stage. That looks dangerous.
What is that?
Under the stage.
Under?
Yeah, under.
No, this is under the seating area.
It looks like the stage to me.
You haven't been under the stage yet.
Look, this is the bar, though. Nothing really special in there.
Do you know what, Aaron? This is the cleanest dishwasher I've seen on any school I've done.
Definitely.
Yeah. It's so adorable. Oh, charming. Does this just go to a dead end?
Yeah, just a cupboard.
You are now trapped. How do you feel?
Okay then.
I feel violated. Power not working.
No.
So far my footage is steady as hell. How awesome is that? Because I have a gimbal.
I'm using this camera because it's going to look kind of old school because it's a couple of years older than...
Yeah. So the gimbal I'm using, guys, I'm actually going to do a review of this at some point.
Should we go upstairs?
Yes. This is Zhiyong.
Oh, that's not nice. It's got a smell.
Zhiyong Smooth 4.
Got a smell of lavender after walking out, don't
These stairs are awesome.
I'm going to
close the windows again. We'll put the lights down a bit.
I love these mics.
Very cool.
That's clearly not original.
No, very not.
So it's still dark outside, people.
Why is it still dark outside?
We're out here, it's like 6 o'clock in the morning and it's pitch black still. So get out of the car.
And it goes up again.
Fucking hell.
Comes up again.
Jesus.
You go up and then come out.
Oh, God, look at that.
This is like
a
wall and then come up.
Dangerous as fuck.
Dangerous.
Yes, here we go.
Oh my God. I wish it was daytime.
Carry on. Right.
I'm just going to go up to the top.
I'm going to try and walk around a bit, try and get a bit of a 360 away from the road a bit. Gimbal's talk about mine of its own, but takes you back to the stairs. And it goes up again as well. I think we always talk about the room that's over here. Look at this architecture, this place is mental. Because we need the bucket.
Because I need the bucket.
And a good doobie-doo.
Doobie doo.
Oh,
doobie doo.
Not doing it. So we're going.
That's what I thought. Your melon. And what I want to do.
Oh, I've got a lens flare. That'll look cool.
Audio-ly. Okay, let's do. I'm getting this floor. It's just old buildings.
Yes. We like old buildings.
We like old buildings, but we don't have old distance.
No. Window. The sun is starting to come.
I see your car.
Oh, do you? Oh, look at the sunrise. We have sunrise.
Sunrise.
That looks eerie. Look at that.
That's a picture and a half.
That looks pretty cool.
Looks like the same off Mary Poppins with all that smoke going around.
Not quite popping through the horizon just yet.
We've got to get some pictures later.
Try to remember.
Under the
fucking going,
seating. Very dangerous.
Yeah. Like a courtyard area.
Have we done this bit already? No, we haven't done this bit. Ooh.
Here we have, haven't
we?
No, we haven't. Ooh. Ooh. It's a bog.
A very sweaty bog.
Hmm. Pretty cool room.
Does it feel ghosty?
Don't, does it?
I'm off and off day. Oh, hang on.
Oh, hang on. What's this? That room's locked.
Is it?
Yeah, it is.
Why is there a science lab in here?
What the fuck?
Oh my god, it stinks in here. Why is there a science lab in here?
What the hell?
Can you answer that?
No.
It's mould in it.
Ooh, this is another little theatre.
This is a little theatre, by the way. A room,
isn't it? Yeah, it is.
Is this a little theatre?
Looks like it. Probably to the outside to the street. We go to the street. I wouldn't.
Where's that go to?
No, don't.
It's locked.
You can open the window through there as well. actually looked through here, have we?
Ooh.
What the hell?
I like the staircase.
Did we go up the staircase?
Huh?
We come up the staircase. Oh, no, we didn't. No, we didn't. No, we didn't. No, we didn't.
Where does this go?
We didn't come up the staircase.
No, we didn't.
No, we didn't. Okay, we're not finished trying to explore yet. Open window. Don't tell me this was the other way in through this fucking window.
Yeah, that's the...
That would have been taking the piss.
Yes, window he was talking about.
Fuck off. That's a no.
I'm glad the first entrance was available.
So am I.
The second option, but I wouldn't have done that.
AKA the no option.
I'd rather have done the option we had, to be honest. That was quite fun.
Oh, hang on, the window might be this one.
I love this staircase. A lot.
Here's where I've caught it. Where the fuck's taking this? I don't know.
These windows are amazing.
Okay. This is pretty freaky down there. Oh, takes us back to the piano. Take us back to the piano. Where we were.
What's that?
Take us back to the piano.
Piano?
Yeah, the piano.
Oh, back at the...
Our entrance.
Piano.
Yeah.
I think we're done.
Where's the theatre gone?
Through these doors.
Oh, still one of
them. No, it's further
down,
I think.
Yeah, do I smoke them, aren't they?
Mind your head. Thank you very much.
Well, virtually done. We're going to finish off with our smoke grenade. I think.
Yes. You've got a torch. I've got this one because I need it for my...
I love
the fez.
Well, he's only got he's dying.
Huh?
Does he stop because he's dying?
Yeah, we're back at the start.
Yeah.